Now, second and goal from the five.
Wouldn't be surprised to see Dan Huell, the H-back on this one, maybe get a call through the air on second and five. Nixon on play action, looks, throws to the other side, and it's intercepted in the end zone. Eshleman with his revenge picks it off, and another red zone stalls for the University of Saskatchewan Huskies.
They just get primed up and fired up when they're in the red zone. This is where they play their best football. And Eshleman is just waiting in the zone back there, and he just baits Nixon into throwing that. He comes, makes a good play, and then, you know what, make the smart decision. They're going for it.
And they will go for it on third and one. Norlev with the carry inside, and he is stopped short. And that is a fantastic move to the inside. I believe they brought the corner in Dave Eshleman, and it was Eshleman that made the initial contact.
Well, you see Dave Johnson fired up about this as we'll come up well short of that goal line. So once again, another great stand in the red zone for SFU. Make it 9 turnovers as we'll have a look here. As you said, you bet. Eshleman coming off the corner, doing a nice job taking that inside angle on the receiver who's trying to block him. Gets the initial.